What's up, everybody? My name is Utopia, and welcome back to Kona. So, yeah, I know the Bleh's house, and the damn cutie woolsey boozy has scared me. Also, Old Man Rosaire still wants some caribou, which seems to be a sort of alcohol that is primarily sold in Canada, because I've never heard of that shit. Not even once. So I guess we are done with a Bleh house. There don't seem to be anything else that I could discover here. So let's check out the map. I wanted to visit the shack over there to the right and those two beds. Don't know what they are good for. We'll see about that. So let's go back to our car. I can't wait for that game to become really, really scary with a monster and everything. I'm looking forward for that because I love it to shit my pants. Like, obviously. Or I wouldn't play games like these. At least we found someone who is alive, even though Old Man Rosaire is pretty damn crazy and wants to shoot everything that enters. No, that is the wrong way. Turn around. And to the left, the first. Let's move on. Come on. Give me some music. Give me something beautiful to listen on. Oh, that's awesome. Holy shit. The music sounds great, doesn't it? Ouch. Good thing there is not such thing as an online driving license. Because I would have never passed that test. Come on. Let's go there. That looks pretty great. I gotta crush through there. Private, obviously, but hey. Okay, so we got something here. Let's investigate. Again, wolf tracks. Wolf tracks leading somewhere. Where are they leading to? Hey, calm down. Where are they going to? Okay, they are going into the woods. Not now, not yet. I don't want to. Oh, an axe.
An axe. Not too shabby.
Great.
Carl felt he needed to protect himself.
Great. That is nice. I do feel the need to protect myself.
It was a typical shack. Just like the ones you hear about in Quebecois legends. Local lumberjacks used it to rest and twice a day eat up their pea soup.
Yep. In the Quebecois legends, which I'm pretty sure none of you have ever heard. Oh, that is nothing more than a normal shack here. Ah, but there are things to discover. Wait a minute, give me the crowbar. I will try to hit through that shit. No, the crowbar. Nope, won't work. Not at all. Put that away. Everything is fine, car. Oh, light.
Who quits a game one step away from victory?
Absolutely barbaric. Who would? Never abandon a game of chess. Half full or half empty? Yeah, going for those damn stupid old philosophical questions. Thank you for that. Okay, there is nothing. Nothing in here. Not at all. There was an axe. That is fine. That is cool. Okay. I guess I will equip the axe. Axe, the hatchet seems to be better. So let's take one more log with me and look where those wolf trails are leading to. I'm going to dance with those wolves. Okay, let's go. I hate to stroll through the woods. You never know what awaits you, and there can be something everywhere. So yeah, great, isn't it? What the fuck am I doing? Okay. Oh! Oh fuck! Stay away from me! I swear to God I'm going to shoot! Leave! Leave! I already saw that something changed about camera angle when I approached the tent. Well, when Carl is under stress, yeah, keep the picture, that's nice. So let's smoke a cigarette and relieve all the stress at once. Well, those things would really work that way, I think the whole world would be smoking. Good thing they don't. I see a magnet from here, give it to me. Let me go into that tent. I want to sleep. I want to cuddle with my teddy bear. Oh, well, great, a steak. That's what we were looking for. And the tracks don't stop here. I have one bullet left. Because I was stupid enough to just shoot one bullet out without a reason. But it is enough to fend off a pack of wolves, so yeah, let's go for it. The woodlots. Why did the music stop? Why on earth did the music stop? What is going on? Oh well, that's great. Let's start a fire here. Ah, that's good. Warm up a bit. Oh, what do we have here? A lot of stuff. Cigarettes and matches. Exactly what I needed. More cigarettes. Okay, well there it was. I saw it. That ice again. Now, what does the photo say? Okay, the tracks go into the other way, don't they?
No,
they go exactly this way. Oh god. Those are tracks from a deer or something? They're gone. Okay, so where are the tracks going at? Give me a hint. Oh well, they go this way. Yeah, great. So, wolf tracks maybe? Absolutely not. The music stopped again. I don't like that. What the fuck? That's kinda unnerving. Okay, let's keep following the tracks. We have nothing to lose, have we? A stroll in the woods. I'm getting nervous. I'm really getting nervous. Where am I going? Oh, okay. No, 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 no. I will first of all check out what is going on here in the other house before going up there. I can drive there to some extent. So no, I'm not going to go there just like that. I think I just got lost. That is... Oh, I see some... Ah, the tent. The tent. Okay, 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 okay. I found the way back. I found it back. Everything's okay. Everything's a-okay. Let's go back to the shack and my truck. Move, car. Move. Move faster. Oh, stop! Could you please just keep the music running? It is beautiful. Every time it stops, my heart skips a beat because I think something happens. Please. Okay, I guess also for those long strolls through the woods, I will need the coat that old man Rosaire offered me. So yeah, let's relieve some stress again. With some cigarettes. Why is my health decaying slowly? I don't get it. Well, let's get back into the car. Maybe that will help. What is going on here? There should have
been a carpet here. The leftover food, the clothes, the general warmth of the place. No evidence of escape. Carl was sure of it. People were here not long ago, and they expected to come back.
Okay. Oh yeah, there's still a lot more to check out. There's still the shack. And the other, well, thing here. The woodlot shack. Let's drive for a while. Oh, that looks great. Where am I currently? Yep, this is not the way I want to go. Don't get off track. I don't need that now. There should be a way to the left somewhere here. There we go. The suspicion in me is growing with every minute because I know there is something inherently wrong with that village here. There is some monster roaming around, freezing people alive. And that makes... Oh, I was
welcome to Alibaba's Cave, Lumberjack Edition. Surely Carl would find something worth his time in here.
Probably. If I look closely, hardware, that is something. Oh, there is so much to... Yeah, well, it would be too cumbersome to carry out. You got a truck there. Forest cabin key. Okay. To Paul and Jean-Pierre. Don't forget to return the key for the cabin if you have used it. Thank you, your supervisor. P.S. The next bus to Chibugamau will be October 12th. One is 2 weeks later. The next one. Okay. A lot of Polaroid films, that's good. Matches. So is there something else here? Something interesting. I already got a lantern, so that's not something I need. Oh. Flares. Yeah, flares are nice if you would have a flare gun, which I don't, obviously. So yeah, there's nothing else here. Let's check out my surroundings a bit. Oh, again ice. Again, this strange, phenomenal ice. What is happening? Again, those foot tracks. I don't get it. Where are they leading? Okay. I don't really understand what is going on here. Not at all. So there is still one more to check out. To the south. The last cabin here. I guess it was... I think that is the wrong way. I guess it was important to get that... Or is it? No, it isn't. I guess it was important to get the forest cabin key. Probably going to be very helpful later on. It's a good thing I went here. Even though I don't even... I don't understand anything what is going on. I have my theories, of course, about the Cree people being mad at the white man. And, well, their vengeance is manifested in a some sort of creature that is freezing everything. And it seems to be, well, it seems to be the one that causes all those bad weather. The ice, the snow. So, yeah. Again, those arrows. I don't get it. What are they supposed to mean? A new journal entry, yeah, thank you. So what do we have here? Fire starter, what do I have here? Nothing. So beer, yes. A beer and a steak. Great. Seems like some men were working here. What is... Okay. Guess the lantern is better.
Without
here.
A single window to brighten things up, the inside of the cabin was almost pitch black. Beware yep. of close encounters of me and furniture.
It's good that the narrator still makes jokes. Because damn well I wouldn't be able to stand all that. The first aid kit, that's good, that's good, that's great, nice. Something else here? What do we have here?
Solitaire. A card game only hermits can truly enjoy. Carl felt depressed at the thought of playing this.
Hey, when I was small, I enjoyed a lot of games of solitaire, you know? Back when there weren't a lot of video games and you were forced to... I thought there was something. Ugh. And you were forced to play the default games that were on the computer, like pinball and solitaire and hearts. I played a lot of solitaire back then, so please don't judge. Not close to run out of food, not at all. That's true, they got a lot of things here. So there's nothing else, I guess. Not at all. Okay. So what do we have here? Cabin A, cabin B. Cabin B. Well, okay, I wasn't at Bedard and Roy's home yet. So now that I've checked out the cabins of the shack, I guess I'm going there. I guess that is the cabin I needed the key to later on. And it is good that I found it, because that is a... That is going to be such a huge way up there. Hiking, because I can't use the street anymore. Okay, so let's go back and visit Bedard. Come on. Ugh. Okay, let's move. Let's get away from here. That place gives me the chills. Ah, it's better in here. Okay. Give me a second, I'll drive there. You won't have to endure my driving skills for so long. And here we go, Bedard's house. So, let's check out what Bedard had to hide. Probably something. Oh, here's a pretty big garage. Let's go. Open up. Ah, nice. Oh, medicine music. Ah, music. Something here? No.
A true Catholic always strives to keep lowly temptations at bay. Obviously, Carl thought, someone in this house wasn't...
Wait a minute. Before he keeps talking, I found a forest cabin key before. Now I have a small key. I think I can use that on...
Doing a good job at upholding the Holy Bible's teachings.
Absolutely, looks like someone had to hide their habits. Yep. Looks like. I'll keep the music running. That is a nice tune. Oh, an empty gas can. I should fill them up, maybe. I guess that might be important sooner or later. Especially...
An aging car was parked here. Carl could picture the notary's heavy sedan with a huge backseat large enough to fit the whole family.
Oh yeah, of course, because why wouldn't I picture a sedan? I don't even know what that car is, so please. So is there anything else here? No? In the trash cans? Maybe a raccoon? I would have loved to have a raccoon. A little buddy that goes with me and explores the world with me. Okay, let's check out Bedard's home. Hey, Bedard.
Carl was no burglar. He didn't need to resort to petty techniques such as window breaking to find his way in. A good detective simply looks for keys where gullible souls hide them. The house smelt like incense, the kind that reminds you of the good Lord, of peace.
First, I understood the house smells like incest, and I was, what? What are you talking about? Are you out of your mind? Polaroid films, no sound, of course not. Oh, fire starters, yes, fill up a bottle. Oh, I got another one. Great, because those things are also able to, well, relieve my stress. I have to drink some water from time to time, or Carl is going to die of thirst. That is not good. That shouldn't happen, not at all. What did they draw of the sun? Oh. Now I just say it. For everyone who doesn't know what an etch-a-sketch is, you can draw with one line only. You can't pick it up and put the line somewhere else. It starts at the bottom left, for example, and you can just draw one line. So how on earth did they draw the sun? That is a great question. That is something too philosophical for me. I can't figure that out, so I'm going. Collecting more stakes.
Religion was very influential throughout Quebec many years ago. Indeed, it was surprising that Carl did not come across a single chapel since arriving here.
Indeed, that is surprising. I should create a little fire here. So where are your locks? Everyone had locks everywhere. So you are bound to have some of them as well. Oh, that is pretty, pretty. Where am I going out of a... Okay. Not now. I need locks. I just need locks for now. Didn't I store some into my car? I think I did. Since I can't find locks at the first sight here. What did I withdraw? Yes, I want a lock! Oh, you fucking fucker. I'm full. Deposit. So let's see, what... The hammer, I don't need it anymore. The stakes, for now. What is also very, very, very heavy. The flares, take them away. The gas can, of course. Something else. I want everything here. Well, if one first aid med might be. Withdraw a lock. Thank you. Carl's inventory is full. Yeah, give me a second. I will use the lock and it is going to be empty again. Come on, start a fire. Okay, let's look through Bedard's house and see what we can find.
The family's mother must have spent her days washing the filth off her kids' diapers.
Yep, absolutely.
Who knew that giraffes thrived in the North Pole? The craze for toys was stupefying.
Kinda, to be honest, that's...
Who knew that giraffes pretty damn thrived right. in the North Pole? The craze for toys was stupefying.
Some of them really are stupid. Oh, it's dark in here. Oh. Okay. Sylvie's diary.
The guards had vacated the premises. Carl gathered they would be of no help.
Okay, I'll leave the dates out. Jean-Luc never had a knack for mathematics. Try as he might, he'll never realize that he simply cannot be the father of the child I'm bearing. But how can I be sure? I have to keep this a secret, at least until the time is right, when it will be safe. Dr. Beaupré told me it would start showing soon, but I couldn't keep it hidden forever. Gotta master courage, he said, with his usual condescending tone. Courage to face what's coming, but he doesn't get it. He doesn't get it all. For him, I just had some childish affair. He doesn't realize I brought eternal damnation upon myself. Marie is very sick and Jean-Luc plunges into despair. I told him nothing about the evil growing inside me. Sometimes I get the feeling he can see right through me. My Marie's suffering. I'm the one to blame. Oh Lord Almighty, why do children have to pay for their parents' sins? Do they? Ah, well, they are pretty...
Whatever. Dream catchers originated from First Nations legends. They were used to trap nightmares.
Yep. Again a dark room. Okay, Marie's diary. I have a diary, just like...
The family had bailed. Carl would have had a few questions for Jean-Luc, a close friend of Hamilton's.
I have a diary, just like Mom. Unlike her, though, I don't wear a long face when writing. But I do love to write my thoughts, and about Martin, most of all. I love talking to him. I think he loves me too. Just like in Romeo and Juliet. Please don't... People don't like it when I see him, only because he's a Bleh. But just like in the story, nothing can stand in the way of true love. Oh, isn't that sweet? How old is she? Sorry. I lost appetite. I can't sleep anymore. Every waking hour, intense shivers run through my body. Dad's making me see Dr. Beaupré with his big hands touching me everywhere, his foul breath exhaling all over my face. Yuck. I'm not sick. I'm in love. I love Martin so much. There's nothing I like better than thinking about us playing together like we always do. I wonder if he found the key I lost the other day. He was pretty sad when I did, because it's for his dad's garden shed, and Martin has always been afraid of him. I think Martin's dad is a bit like Dad's god. The key fell in the bureau next to the shed. Poor Martin, he cried like a baby, but I still love him. Ah, I got that one. Okay, yeah, I got him. I got that one. Works of art from a future artist. Oh, isn't that sweet? Isn't that lovely? Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Astonishing. Okay, I think that was everything there is to the Bedard's house. I need some...
The perfect cookie-cutter Catholic family. Most yep. likely attending church every Sunday.
That Jean-Luc seems to be pretty important. He did seem to know something about Hamilton or something. Well, yeah. What else? No loose change in the cracks. Oh, sad one. TV is on the other side. Yep, that's right. I'm pretty sure they didn't want to. Their intent wasn't to look at the TV. To be honest. So okay, that house is completely searched. There's nothing else to see here, and we're out of time. So we did kind of find out nothing. That's bad. That's really bad. I found some stuff. I went through the cabin. Through the cabins in the woods. That's pretty nice. In the next episode, I'm going to check out Roy's house as the last one on the south road. Then I can pretty much go to the left and visit Bloven and Lamoff. And probably, if I find some caribou for Old Rosaire and get warmer clothing, I'm going to head for the north, because I really want to go to Hamilton. Manston North seems to be the safest place here, but that is not the way I am headed. Yeah, that's not so good. That's not so great at all. But until then, well, as always, I wish everybody a wonderful day. Goodbye.